The best shots from the final round of the 2010 Travelers Championship. At 15, Scott Verplank holing out from the greenside bunker for an eagle two. That's worth another look. The drivable par 4 15th. This for Verplank would send him to 14 under par and into a playoff with Bubba Watson. And on the first playoff hole, Bubba Watson with a sand wedge from 128 yards. Take a look at the result. Nearly dropping for eagle, an easy birdie, and it would lead to Bubba Watson's first ever PGA Tour win.